Super Sax plays Bird on Here's to Veterans. Here's to Veterans, a toast from this radio station to former servicemen and women, transcribed by the Veterans Administration in cooperation with the American Federation of Musicians, whose members donate their talents to keep you entertained and informed.
That was Embraceable You, a famous Charlie Parker chorus as played by Super Sax, which is our group. This is Med Flory and...
Buddy Clark here.
Right, and we'll be back after these few words for the Veterans Administration.
Veterans with service-connected disabilities who are planning a trip overseas should know how to get medical care in a foreign country if they should happen to need it. Now, although the VA doesn't have hospitals outside the states, any veteran with service-connected disabilities can get medical care overseas. Certain arrangements, though, must be made in advance. First, get a statement on your medical condition from the VA hospital or office that handles your records. Then, when you get to the country you're going to, take the statement to an official at the American Embassy or consular office. Of course, if you need emergency treatment, get that first. The American Embassy will reimburse you for the expenses if you ask for it within 72 hours after treatment. Retired military veterans can go to one of the many U.S. military hospitals overseas. Now, don't forget, though, check with your nearest VA office before you travel overseas. I'll be back to tell you more about using your VA benefits overseas, but first here again, Super Sax.
Okay, thanks, folks. Now, here's one of our latest recordings just out on Capitol Records. Super Sax playing. What's that tune we're going to do now?
Oh, Lover.
Lover.
Thank you.
More music in a moment. I was talking about VA medical care for veterans who travel overseas. Another VA benefit that travels with you is your GI Bill education. Now, if the school has been approved by the VA, your monthly allowance will be the same as if you attended a stateside school. Again, check with VA before you leave the states. Counselors can tell you the schools that have been approved by the VA. If you're receiving VA checks now and you decide to go on an extended overseas trip, be sure the VA has your stateside address before you leave. If you're going to change your address, notify the VA far enough in advance so the change can be made without delaying your checks. The Veterans Administration wants to serve you wherever you are. Remember, when you decide to visit a foreign country, get advice from a counselor at your nearest VA office or see your service organization representative. Okay, Matt Florey, what do you have coming up for us next?
At this point, we might tell you what we do. We take Charlie Parker choruses and arrange them for five saxophones in harmony and then try and get them right. Now, what's this next one, buddy? You wrote this, Charlie.
Oh, it's Lover Man, a wonderful tune written originally by Ram Ramirez.
Ramirez?
Ramirez.
Okay, folks, this is Salt Peanuts coming up. Just remember the words, salt peanuts, salt peanuts. And this is Med Florey,
And Buddy Clark.
And we want to tell you that it's been a lot of fun being on Here's to Veterans, and we're looking forward to being on your show again. And now, here is...
Salt Peanuts, Salt Peanuts.
Salt Peanuts, Salt Peanuts.
Thanks to Matt Florey and Buddy Clark for this fine tribute to America's veterans. This radio station has contributed broadcast time in the public interest to this program, transcribed by the Veterans Administration in cooperation with the American Federation of Musicians. You all join me in saying, here's to veterans.